Today I'm going to be making mini stuffed pizza in a deep waffle maker. I got the dough and I'm going to cut it small, round. It's a small waffle maker, so I'm going to cut the dough small. And just I'm gonna take this and put it at the bottom, just like this. See, I'm gonna put it just like this. I'm gonna get to the pizza sauce. I got this squeeze pizza sauce. I like it. I'm gonna spread it a little bit more. Maybe I got it too small. Gonna put some sauce. Spread it. And then I'm gonna get some mozzarella cheese and spread a little bit. And I'm gonna get some veggies. I have green pepper and red onions. And I'm gonna add some more cheese. And I'm gonna play the other piece of dough. And with the fork, I'm gonna try to press on the dough to make it stick. And let's see how it turns out to be. Let's see if that's gonna work. Now let's see how the waffle stuffed pizza, how it turned out to be. Look at that. That's beautiful, isn't it? Look, I'll take it out. It's cooked from the top and the bottom. And let's see, let's cut it open and see. That's really awesome. It's cooked both ways. Let's see how it tastes. Let me try it. That's yummy. That's very delicious. Try it and let me know how you like it. I love it. You can stuff it with anything you want. It's really good. Oh, you can't stop. It's hot. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe. Thank you.